up, you guys?
So before I start this video, you know, I kind of wanted to make some rearrangements around my room because, you know, as you guys can tell, you know, my bed, yeah, is in position at the most ideal spot at the moment, okay? You know, I was about to record the video and then I noticed, you know, like the background, yeah, it's fucking hideous. Like, I just can't, okay? Like, the red walls and, like, the darkness. Okay, it's not really me, okay? Maybe it was me, like, you know, like, 10 years ago when I was, like, a little bit,
I chime in with the haven't you people ever heard of.
But yeah, I wanted to just change the position of my bed a little bit so I can finally record videos from this side of the wall. Since, you know, I feel like that's a little bit more, you know, pleasant to look at. But yeah, that's gonna be the plan. I'm just gonna move this bed just a little bit and ruin my beautiful wooden floors that my parents worked so hard to, put down. So that's great. So you guys are just gonna, you know, just watch me, you know, try to move this bed just a little bit. All by myself, by the way. So it's gonna be quite a challenge, you know. I'm not, you know, the strongest individual, as you guys can see. So it's gonna be a challenge to say the least. Also, this lighting is absolutely horrible, by the way. Like, I just, yeah, no. I'm going to move this bed horizontally over against this wall, if you guys get what I'm saying. This is just not good for my floors. Okay, maybe it's probably smart to just, like, you know, literally just, you know, remove the mattress. Maybe, you know, moving this thing would be, you know, it's a little bit easier. But yeah, I currently don't have, you know, the strength to, you know, remove this thing. So I have to just kind of just, like, push it. So yeah, that's kind of like my game plan. Oh, shoot. Oh my God, I forgot I had this behind my bed.
Like, why do I make these noises?
This is, actually, which one is me? This is my sister, as you guys can see here, and this is me. We used to have this picture in somewhere in our living room, but, you know, they really haven't used it since. Okay, I need to put this thing somewhere else. Okay, that's a little bit too loud. I probably need to be a little bit more, you know, gentle-er when, you know, moving this thing, so. Man, now there's no space around my room anymore. Nobody knows what it feels like.